Meanwhile,
Rana, you know what I made today?
Wait, Mama, my chauffeur said that Dina said that they want more brownies because it's so yummy.
The brownies?
Yeah.
Yay! That we made, that Milo brownies?
They almost ate all.
Oh, now where is Milo? Finish? Nothing left?
Nothing left.
Wow!
Yesterday.
Ariana, why you did not go to school today?
Because I don't feel well.
Yeah, you know, are you okay now? What you want, mommy?
Bloopers!
So, what dessert you want?
Milo brownies.
Huh?
Milo brownies.
Ah.
Milo brownies!
Let's get started.
Yeah.
Sa malaking bowl, pagsamahin natin ang melted butter, oil, vanilla essence, itlog, salt, sugar. Haluin ito hanggang sa medyo tanaw na ang asukal. Then, ilagay na natin dito ang main ingredients na Milo. Isip natin dito ang flour, cocoa powder, at baking powder. Haluin itong mabuti hanggang sa mag-well-corporate na ang mga ingredients. I-transfer ito sa 8x8 pan na may parchment paper. Itap ito for 3 times para ma-release ang mga bubbles sa ating butter. I-bake ito sa napreheat na natin oven na 180 degrees Celsius for exactly 20 minutes. Makikita niyo dito na medyo nakaumbok ang gitna ng ating brownies. Don't worry, just let it rest for 30 minutes at magiging patag din ito. At habang tayo ay naghihintay, gagawa naman tayo ng Milo frosting or ganache. Super dali lang itong gawin. Sa bowl, pagsamahin lang natin ng powdered sugar, Milo, cocoa powder, melted butter, at ang warm heavy cream. Haluin ito hanggang sa mag-thicken na ang ating sauce, or glaze, or frosting. Again, ang eksaktong measurement nito ay makikita sa description box. Then, ilagay na natin ito sa Milo brownies. Ilagay natin ito sa ref for minimum 4 hours or overnight. Guys, ayun naman, kung makikita nyo, no, super moist ang ating Milo brownies. Tama-tama na talaga, eksaktong 20 minutes lang talaga yung dapat nating i-bake. Wow. See? Moist, super moist. Nanginig kamay ko. Hala, kain po tayo. See? Wow. Chocolatey fudgy. Kung pa pwede ko lang kayo bigyan isa-isa. Guys, the best Milo brownies ever na mapapanood nyo dito sa YouTube. Promise.
The following day.
It's live!
Yeah.
Oh,
wow! Kahapon talagang hindi maganda pakiramdam ni Alana kaya hindi ko siya pinapasok. Tapos ngayon, okay ka na? Kahapon gumawa na kami ng Milo. brownies at nirep ko siya overnight para mas masarap, mas malamig, mas mag-infuse pa yung mga flavors nila.
Guys, kaya, here is...
Look. Yeah, kaya ito, kinakat ko na siya.
What follows is a brief construction montage.
So, are you enjoying?
Yeah.
Feeling okay?
Yes.
Did we miss any ingredients?
Let's check. No, nothing. Nothing.
Any ingredients? No.
It's perfect. Scrape.
Lena, are you ready?
Yep. Sarap. That's why it's called sarap grabe.
Wow!
Ang sarap grabe. Oh, S also for sarap is also S is for Shirley, right?
Yeah, I'm Shirley. Bye, guys.